Crayons are you armed?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, +1, +2,
ignited.
+3,
make a lift off.
+4, +5, +6, +7,
lift off normal.
+9, +10 seconds.
Just heard the announcement. Lift off normal.
Before tracking. +15 seconds.
Wow. 15 seconds into the flight.
+20 seconds.
Yes, one.
+60 performance normal.
Indicated as
+35
normal.
+35 seconds. +30 seconds.
Plus 40 seconds into the flight.
+45 seconds.
6-7 kilometers.
+50 seconds.
50 seconds.
First stage performance normal.
+55 seconds.
First stage performance is indicated normal. So we
plus
have
1 minute.
Next 50 to 55 seconds ignition of the LNN10 liquid engine.
Auto.
75 auto seconds.
In May auto.
Vehicle at 18.7 kilometers.
First stage performance normal.
First stage performance normal as indicated by the range operation director.
+1 minute 30 seconds.
So 90 seconds into the flight. Another 22 seconds will have the ignition of the L110 stage, which again is a very important activity. And if you look at the plots of the time versus altitude and velocity, we see a very close match with the pre-flight and the flight predictions.
L110 ignited.
Yes, L110 core booster
minutes.
Has been ignited at exactly 114.9 seconds. The vehicle is at an altitude of around 51.5 kilometers.
Normal.
And L40 ignition and performance has been indicated normal. And heat shield has been successfully separated at 225.7 seconds. So 320 seconds, we should hear the announcement of the separation of the L110. After which, yes, L110 has been successfully separated. And 318.6.